Test, test, test. Do you hear me?
I hope so.
I hope I'm live. I need to check this.
Well, I currently bake light. Compile the bird that's testable version to test on my device and then ship to Steam as alpha bird. But first, I need to check some things. It's running anywhere. We'll turn music in a few minutes. I'm not too quiet somehow. Well, Unity will take some time to finally build a ELCPP cache, because I just deleted it yesterday because there was some trouble and I wanted a clean project with no old cache, because Unity 2019.3 is finally ready to build, so on a stable condition. I would just describe it as like that. Is it now better? I hope so. And wie ist die Musik? How is it with the music volume? Is it also okay? copy files to final destination. This is one of the last steps until you need to build the files correctly. I guess I baked yesterday, but I noticed some weird artifacts with the lightning, and I forgot to add a special value to ensure that it won't emulate too much, that you can switch off the switching the lamp and you can still see the objects clear, or you can mainly see that. Welche Delay, Digga? Don't mix German with English. You kick out my flow. I don't know. Well, it's ready, I guess. I hope the lighting is fixed now. But I need to switch the value that I can show this to. Yeah, that seems fine. Okay, let's start it now. Add layer. Oh. I got the build error from the physics mesh. Something is too big. Oh man. I thought I was behind that. Don't worry. With every Unity version, you need to rework some things over and over. I guess it was the bad model. In the bathroom, not in the bathroom, in the bedroom, the sleep room. Yeah, it's definitely from the render RP. Now, one triangle was. Why is it weird? Because Converse Physics Collider, that was on. That's a boomer. I don't know how to fix it along with the settings. I guess it's impossible along with the settings. I need to decrease the model with an LOD and take the lower LOD as collider base. Ah, fuck. I need to remember that. That need to be done. That need to be done. That was a simple test. Delete this. Yes. That was a test too from me, I guess. I know I've got. No, it's not from me. I need to keep that one. What? I don't understand what. That's weird. I never saw that. I guess Dev of alt. Yeah. Dev alt. Yeah, yeah. I guess I understand it in the past. Even not. That's I guess I should delete it. No, that's not. It's all my work I done the last 2 weeks. I guess time close Unity and start again. Well, Unity seems to crash, but it's okay. Don't worry. Happens all day. Well, I can't start it with the game launch, I guess, because it's an old version. I need to overwrite this. I will do that quick because it should be released on Steam, so it's work. Anyway, I need to be done. Well, my grandma. Shit. Okay. Yeah. That's it. Yeah, that's corrected. And I check some my friend said should be written together. Although I guess maybe I add some tweakings that I already edited. But it should be deactivatable, I guess, because not all system could be performing better. It could be even that the system gets worse in performance because of the system that gets unstable on weak hardware. How it going? I don't know that you can that they can hear you. The desktop volume is very low, like the music, so I need to increase that, definitely.
You don't need to, but you could if you want.
I fix it, I guess.
Okay.
Yes, yes, perfect. It seems I fix it, but all game volumes, I need to lower them. And new music anymore. Oh, wait, I can't make them much lower. What music I should play? Can you recommend me some?
I don't know.
Well, I guess the no copyright playlist on YouTube should be fine because I don't want to get another strike or warning.
Okay.
It's every time luck to get a track that's not recognized by the YouTube algorithm if it's copyright. But you never know.
Ich glaube, der Delay ist wirklich 30 Sekunden. Okay.
Ja, obwohl ich das. So. Ich habe das nicht vorher eingestellt, so. Nein.
Moin, Sillim. Ey.
Who is that? I not recommend.
My Vision Blurry.
I don't know him, I guess. Or I just don't know his YouTube channel. Well, what do you think? Should I add the feature that you can manually push the game above the system priorities?
Huh?
Did you not listen to me?
I listened to you, but I didn't understand what you mean by that.
I mean, you're not watching my stream, ain't you?
A big delay, you know? You need
I adjusted to non-delay, no added delay, and it didn't work, I seem.
Ja, das ist sogar eine Minuten Delay, wenn du guckst auf Uhr 14, ja.
No, I started the stream later.
Okay.
Aber, but I see a delay, somehow. But I didn't set up it. Ah.
You meant you didn't set it up right.
Well, I talked about the feature, you know, if you in Windows 10 you have the task manager and you can push programs or processes above the normal priority in the whole system, and you can do that via the game launcher too. I detected some improvement in the loading time, especially because in the first startup and every startup in every startup there will be many things to load into the RAM, and that takes a long time.
Maybe
if you don't have a SSD,
you could do is the priority on high or higher?
No, I saw improvement already on approved normal, but even approved normal can on a really weak system like the minimum requirements could
but
be make the whole system unstable and eventually
but
freezing.
Isn't normal normal the default?
In normal, yes, there's I guess four steps. It's normal, that's the default. Then above normal, high, and real-time. Real-time, definitely not. That's I only doing for the lightning to set processor in real-time, but you can't even hear music in the background without stutter. What still works is on high, but I guess it's really depends on the system and the hardware you're running into. And I have a really strong system, so currently I stored the test version on my HDD.
HDD.
Fuck you.
Or hard drive also.
Yes, hard drive. It's better to spell. Well, and I saw in the drawings on the hard drive raised immediately up if you only change it to above normal. That makes a big difference already. But my concerns is that some really weak systems could be make the game unstable or the entire system in the worst case.
Okay, by the way, my vision blurry is from your old class, he wrote in the chat.
What?
Ich sag's auf Deutsch. My vision blurry is aus einer alten Klasse, JKG, keine Ahnung,
yeah,
JKG.
I know, I already read it. I didn't hear you physically, that's the problem.
Physically?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I guess I will soon implement a new API mantle. I guess Unity supports that tool, but I am, I guess, sadly only exclusive to macOS. That's rough for all the Mac users. Yeah, I was still struggling with the lightning. I corrected that quickly. I recognized that, I guess, on 7 a.m. or 6 a.m. Yeah, I guess I will start the game now. And I didn't compilate it. I forgot.
What I also find interesting, that you can compile it for Xbox One. is it outputting in a file to install it on a Xbox or?
I'm not familiar with that because you need to pay a license, and without the license you don't get any insights to that. So I didn't saw any on YouTube or in the forums.
So
it's a kind of secret. Only the developers who really take advantages of can know how it works. Well, I assume.
So it's like Unity blocks it to compile it to Xbox.
That Unity don't compile it. It's a final game, I guess. It compiles to a Visual Studio project, kind of like with audio Android project, and use their API from the Microsoft Xbox developer kit. There's, you get a special Xbox and software to it, and that's all.
You don't need a special Xbox. You could use a normal retail Xbox and buy a key for $20. I got it for free, so I could test some things. It would be interesting how it would run on the Xbox One, you know?
Yes, but I guess they really chip external software because there's no way how to compile it in the end.
It would take some time.
Lockdown. No, it's all locked on. I have not access to this kind of compiling.
Ah,
it's not free,
so
it's only on the
for the
enterprise version.
Okay.
That's what I mean. There's special relations then to Microsoft, and they will give you the knowledge, let you know. And that's only testing purpose and especially for the Unity will be the same, just you specialize on some parts. I don't know which they are, maybe in specialized performance, you know which CPUs inside, and I already saw on Intel CPUs DDLs specifically for this kind of platform and CPU, and it I tested it out for my Intel CPU, and it actually works. So there's a way to increase performance even more outside Unity.
Okay.
Well, I guess we're finished. Now I need to search that file. Oh dear. Oh dear, I had this. No, ich hoffe. No. I hope I did the release build. No, I did not. Fuck.
Rip.
I didn't. Hell, wait. Wait a second, hold it. It's the right project. Why it's not compiling? That's weird.
What is volumetric lightning?
Where did you read it?
I was searching for a shader for a game.
Ah, okay. Volumetric lightning is like you see the dust particles or the sun shines. The shadows contains with it. It's kind of like a transparent shadows, but you can actually see the air, and I guess you know what I mean. The same technique I used for the spotlights for the whole remake. The most world-opening light. That's why it's so expensive. But on Unity 2019, there will be a better option, I guess, because the HDRP render pipeline is really strong, and all things are already included in the core, so it's one out of box more performant than a plugin or something that yourself would code.
It's really interesting to hear that Unity is getting of every release better and better, you know?
Yeah.
With more features. It's like they're trying to catch up with Unity Engine.
Unreal.
Yes, Unreal.
They're trying since 2015, where they originally, Unity 5 released, and that was a big step to Unity 4. And since that, 2017 improved it, and tried to polish the things that they created in Unity 5 and 5.1, 2, 3, 4 until 5.5 or 5.6, I guess, ended it and comes 2017 immediately, and that was just more improved in the performance, but not really big changes. And then 2018 comes with a redesigned core concept, and they experimented as a package and improved it a lot more. And then the developers got hired from Unity, and they built up a completely new team, and I don't know how it's spelled.
Say it in German and I can translate for you.
Mitarbeiter. Employees.
Yeah.
The employees dramatically increased worldwide. So experts come, really industry experts come more in Unity, in the Unity team, and then they started to change the whole engine and the concept, and try to improve the, implemented that as a hybrid, and with every new release there's more final and production ready.
Okay.
It's really interesting to see the keynotes. I can recommend it, because there's so many interesting parts of what they redesigned and what they implemented and how it works. It's completely different to the old engine, if I would compare them to the way how you build up something. I hope that worked now. Yes. I need to get rid of this music. And must start now. Didn't recognize it. Ah, it's there. I recognized it.
Really interesting that there are 4 people watching the live stream. Plus me and you. So minus 2. Yeah.
Well, why the loading screen? There's no freeze anymore. No, really noticeable freeze. I implemented an instant status that the player will receive a note that the system has detected that he will initiate the level, because some users thought the game would freeze because there was no output from the program, and in the background it was loading the level. But they thought it was reason, so I implemented that too. But it will take a small time on the first installment. Like you can see here, quick, the task manager, and he's up. Oh, I was too late. Sad. I hope the lighting works out this time.
Why is it saying back? Well, instantiate level. Okay.
That says that the hard drive loads everything now. Last bytes and initiated.
You mind initialize or initializing level?
Well, in Unity, instantiate. I can't even spell it out. Is the right proper? It's right. Someone told me that before, and he googled, and that I was right. I was completely copying it out the comment. How it's named. Technique.
So somebody thought that it was wrong spelled.
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
Or wrong written, I don't know.
Yeah,
well, that's in now too. You can change the IPE directly in the settings. I left it on auto first. I must check something. That's not included yet. Yes, it's very good. I implement to let the user choose if the UI will capture two or will only all UI except the bug report will capture to report bugs on the UI especially. Until now I deactivate the UI directly. It seems the preview seems really bad, but the re-image I get, it's okay.
Okay.
Yeah, it works.
Speak English, man.
Yes, I forgot.
Yes. The good thing about it is you learn more and more English when you talk English, you know?
I was talking English. With now the devs. Developer, but mostly on the subject. Kind of like I speak Unity English, coding English.
Yeah.
Not the perfect term, English.
You know the terms, but not that normal English stuff.
I just need to know what I need to talk about. No.
I try
to improve myself every day, but yeah.
Okay.
The last time, I didn't spoke often to another dev. It's random mostly.
Okay. But there are good devs and bad devs.
Yeah.
We know one bad dev.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't talk about him. Maybe he's watching.
He's always
imagine,
watching.
Imagine. Anyways, he's blocked me. Well, did you recognize? He's breathing now.
Who?
Didn't see that? Oh man, did this recapture? Yes, capture. I thought you.
You meant on the last stream?
Yes, I streamed the game.
It's still on the loading screen.
Oh, yeah. Big delay, I already playing inside.
I think I should configure it for the next stream to have like real time. Or like
I see a bug. Oh man, I know this bug, but I can't rid of it.
Could be that the stream is freeze. No, I see the mouse moving. Well, it's lagging a lot. No, it's not lagging.
Good quality. I always set it to very low because I don't want to eat extra bandwidth. Yeah. It's dark. Yeah.
Now I know what you meant with what volumetric thing. Now I can see it. Okay.
Okay.
Looks nice.
Interesting.
Interesting.
Okay.
Oof.
Everything
so,
right.
By the way, could you, are you able to program shaders?
My first stream, it was nearly 5 hours, 5 hours long, and I would written my first shader. Yeah.
Ah, so
it was a simple shader on OpenGL. It was, I can't show it. It was debug sound for the sound emitters.
Okay.
This are what custom it. I experienced a lot of things. It was difficult. It's like it was completely new for me. Well, basically red says the emitter don't detect the player. Sometimes it's don't detected. I don't know why. Because but it doesn't care because there's more than one, like you can see that checking the player side someone, because on the remake I experienced where if I got the spot and not enough emitters, he's eventually mute or dampf the sound and thinks the player's out of range, but it's not true, it's just hiding in the room somehow, and I blocked me, I guess. Somehow, but now I have freedom. Can't I push that? Normally, it's physical, but it's, I guess, too heavy. Cool. No, it's too heavy. Oh, okay, it's got.
Now I can see the boards. Nice.
And the lines. Way yo, what the fuck? I glitched out the physics. That was funny. It's captured. Tom, 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 tom.
Funny, funny.
Ha ha ha. I guess it turned out. It's, I get a headache. Some if I to see to.
No. Not a, I get a debug. Headache if I play on Realman.
Another. System is almost. Ah. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
I guess it was white. To detect all the edges. For analyzing. To make them. Not so edgy. Make them sharp. And there you can debug. And. Make this bug's visual pretty easy. You can eventually go there and say, I don't know this, and you mark them later. Yeah, I want a photo. Oh, I experienced a new bug. I can't capture this. What a boomer? Yeah. Okay, good to know. At least.
Boomer.
Yeah, that's a big boomer.
you meant bummer, not boomer.
I don't know. Okay.
bummer. That's a big bummer. Because boomer, you know the meme. Okay, boomer.
No.
No, it's like older generations. You say to them, like to your example, to an old person, if he's arguing, like, go back to. Go back, but I don't know. Like, he's arguing because you're riding with your bicycle on the passageway, you know? He's arguing, and then you could say to him, okay, boomer, you know, to trigger him.
Do you see these flickers too? On the ambient occlusion.
Oui. Now I see really weird shader stuff.
Yes, that's what I tried to explain you. With the debug,
the delay is
it's too big, man. Well,
actually, Mixer would also fix it, but
well, I need to wait. Yo,
my
that's crazy. The ambient occlusion flickers if I move, and even if I stay at the a brief alone can trigger this flickers too, and it looks awful.
Ah.
Did you see that?
No. Did you read the chat?
No.
Nah,
I don't
look at it.
I don't go there. I never go there.
No?
No,
so you didn't look
anymore.
In the chat. Okay.
No, I mean I already read it. you fool it.
Okay. You don't go. Okay. Understandable. Have a great day.
Well, it's not trailable. Did you see how I improved the level design? The third form.
And the other people, the
they
other
helped
guy.
Me with it. A big delay. I'm still in the bedroom. I see. Oh man, that's not good. Well, I need to improve these types of lamps. It's torches. Because they don't illuminate. If they on, they look like they are off, and it looks weird. Well, I guess.
The next patch needs
to be done with the.
I wanted to ask you if you have a second monitor, but
yes.
Yeah, I know. Fuck. Okay, almost died.
Why died?
Huh?
Warum gestorben?
Almost. Do you know I'm playing MC. with shaders, you know, that's it looks beautiful.
Java.
Java. Very much Java. Expandable Java. And did you read? By the way, do you have the chat open on the second?
Yes, of course.
Okay. Sorry, I don't need to tell you. Oh fuck! meine Güte, warum fliege ich da mal runter, Mann?
Chill, man. Chill.
Raging German guy, raging man. Oh man. Oh man. Was?
Diese Delay.
Delay is big. Delay is really big.
Ja, dann muss ich mal hier. I need to do this work, I guess.
Hey, five people are watching.
What do you think? What do you think? Should I fix a few bugs more and get rid of the AO flicker? Or should I push this build already to Steam?
If you want, you could push it, but if you fix the bugs, do you need to recompile the things again, like shaders and stuff?
Yeah.
And it would. No? Oh, yes.
Do you mean the lightning baking or the?
Yeah.
No.
That's 10.
No.
Okay, so no 19 hours waiting or something like that.
No.
Okay.
The AO flicker is a shader, an image effect, that's fakes ambient occlusion.
And you could fix that.
Yes, it's only a value thing, so I need to where it's triggered and. Yeah, and on the image effects controller in the previous Unity version, everything works fine. But this, I need to one option to replace the whole image effect. It's not much work. I just need to find a good alternative, or I fix that. So if I can't fix it, I need to replace it, I guess. then I can. This, that's. What should I can do? I could just do it. Doesn't take long time. Oh man, something with options again.
Look how many likes you have on your live stream. 5 likes, man. That's a lot of man. 5 euros.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, that's good.
Well, back to UDT, I guess. I thought I could take a break. Yeah. No,
what?
No.
I did not understand.
I was so happy to release a new build, and I recognize this AO flicker.
It's shitty.
I'm promoting the new lining and it looks shitty.
Yeah. And the thing is, if you like push it out, then they will only report one thing and go back, like not doing anything, you know, because they think, oh,
no, I mean, just theoretically, if I wanted to build a rig with three displays. And that the game can take advantage of 3 displays, that you get the full game will shown on the 3 displays. That I found a solution. I never know that's possible, but it works.
But you just could like run it on window mode and pump up the resolution and it would be the same, you know?
On 3?
Because the driver, yeah. I think the driver handles everything. Because I think the NVIDIA driver handles the thing, you know. So, but I think there could be a problem on full screen. But I don't know. I'm not an expert on that. I have like 3 screens to test it, you know.
That's boomer.
That's
well,
a boomer.
I need to rip.
Boomer, not
code.
Boomer.
I need to rip my own code. That's trash. Well, it has a good concept, I know how it's doing, but this, to store these values and don't know which display supports which resolution, and that need to the display too, otherwise there's out of a bound of index, and that's crap, I already know that stuff. So we'll need to create an entity that contains a max screen width height, and the target display, and every time it shows contains also the AD, and every time it shows is there a new display with new resolution, and we'll add to a list and create this entity. I use that in many forms, like dictionaries and libraries for the AI or some other simple stuff that need to be collected, like speech text with an audio clip, put that in struct together. Well, Unity don't want to start up, I guess.
By the way, did you do the computer thing for the guy, what you told me yesterday, to build a computer, something like that?
No.
No,
I did it, but he said then much lower price range.
I need to do it completely again.
So you showed him the price and he said
no, I didn't show it in
games on that, you know.
No, it's kind of like an office PC but with years open programs that are loading a lot of data into the RAM and the cache. And then I chosen for the main system M2 drive.
Yeah, like this one stick.
Yeah.
And
paired with a hard drive. Also,
SSD, you mean?
I also picked up one a really expensive cooler because it should be very quiet because he does lessons with it and it should be because it's he's using it on the long term.
Okay. Yeah, you could just like the graphics card should only needed to be like many ports, I think, and all you only need like one M2 storage because I don't think he's like has like 400 gigabytes of his stuff. I don't think so, and it could be also that it is stored on some cloud server, you know. So you don't need like two hard drives or something.
Well, I asked him especially for that, and he said that everything's stored in local. So, and he has a 1 terabyte hard drive. So,
yeah, I think 1 terabyte should be enough.
Well, I thought I paired with a 128 or 265 M.2 drive and paired with a hard drive capacity like 1 terabyte.
A normal hard drive.
Yeah.
Okay. Should be good.
Because the important things are stored on the M2 dot drive and like the system and important programs that will can take advantage of the high read value, high read speed, you know what I mean. Already forgotten what. With what I should start, I don't know. I guess I start to look at the bad problem. I will. Heh? Last time I used primitive and replaced the convex collider. Why the hell is he still in? It's not possible.
I found out in Minecraft that these fucking villagers are taking my food, man. What the fuck? Oh no, that's still my food, man. What the fuck? Okay, but so is now Unity working?
Yeah, it's actually already up.
Okay. Nice.
It's really strange. I'm 100% sure that I deleted a convex collider, and that's the only source where can this error came from.
By the way,
like
what
you
was
see,
your
I use primitive colliders, like box colliders, shape colliders, not mesh colliders. They're intensive to load and has limited as fuck. So as far you can with normal primitive colliders, then you should use them. No, it was the base. I definitely know it.
By the way, did you had like on your other streams a guest with you on your live stream? You know what I mean?
Like now?
No, like the second person you can talk to, you know, on a live stream.
Like now? You're talking
with me?
It's the first time.
Oh, okay. I don't need to introduce myself. I'm just an animal. Nothing I will say anymore because my name is an animal. So yeah, my nickname, not my name. I'm not a Haiwan, okay?
Haiwan?
Ja, ne, ne, weil ich hab ja, guck mal, ich hab ja gesagt, dass mein Name ein, also so eine Art ein Tier repräsentiert, aber egal, dann ist es ja mein echter Name, weißt du, ich bin ja kein Haiwan, ich bin ja kein Tier. Hast du nicht verstanden, oder?
Doch.
Okay, gut. Let's go back to English, because nobody of you right now, or maybe one person,
I guess
understands.
I will break it. Because I saw plenty other convex meshes. And they require written white, otherwise they will throw out this problem. That they can't read the mesh and can't create a collider. That works. It's working. Oh. That's fine. It's fine to me. If it's working. Maybe
yeah,
if it
works,
loaded in the cache. I don't know.
Look, if it works, then don't touch it. Because you might break it.
Well, I already touched it and wanted to get rid of this. Create this problem in the woods. And normally they require, but it seems only on real time, I guess. I'm not sure about this permit value, because the setting I never used before or used and didn't know if it's helped or helped not. But I didn't find anything about that in the forums, so I'll leave it. And then I should this to check before board. AO. Was soll
yeah,
man am besten hier machen? Da kann man sich bewegen. Kann man nicht so.
German Alarm.
Oh, I'm sorry. I already in the sleep. That's why I'm sometimes.
By the way, how long are you like using Unity for a week? Like every day? Or
what do you mean?
Like how long you're using it in like in 1 week?
In 1 week?
Yeah, how long are you using
it? Would guess if we don't include sleep to it, kind of like 70% of my free
70%
time.
Of your, okay. Like,
and I got like many free time.
Yeah, I know that. I don't have.
That's why the live streams are so long. The
yeah.
Ones cannot follow.
I couldn't do like long live streams, you know. I have school, and I need to.
Maybe the downsampling thing.
School stuff.
Yeah. Get
yeah.
Rid of school. Get rid of your jobs. Do you know the meme with Battlefield 4? The kind of the series. The animated series on YouTube.
Yeah.
I must send you this later. It's so
okay,
fun.
Okay.
Believe me. Wait, I need to search it now. Wait.
There we go. Finally. How you doing, sir?
Oh, doing good, man. Kill number 50.
We just start.
Music.
Mm-hmm.
No, 9 minutes. No, 10. No, almost.
No, no, ten. Just show a little bit. A little
okay.
bit. Do you understand?
Yeah.
It's funny. What the fuck?
Musik, man.
I got music in the background, but you can't.
Oh, it's more strange. Ah, okay, go.
That's good for all. I cannot handle this. I'm not even sure that the commands can edit it. I'm not sure I have done that before. That's a big mess. Should work normally. Cannot remember that I changed. No, it's still the same. Maybe I should. It's bullshit. The effort to rewrite all scripts included. Too lazy for this stuff because it's just for me. Nobody other will take advantage of it. Time consuming. That's it. I use it, I guess, for a few things. Titi, are you still there?
Huh?
I thought you was disconnected.
Nah, man. I'm just reading, you know. My legs are hurting, man.
I definitely need to make a UI manager class and an image effects manager, not entity. I will rename the old one to an image effects entity, and then a manager that I can just change values or find it, especially it will be an instance, so I can directly see it in the script rather than search on a specific object, get the script on it, and then change whatever values.
By the way, what are you doing after the you released the new version?
After patch?
Yeah.
Do you see my roadmap?
Yeah, I seen that, but not that clear, you know?
Well, actually...
I meant if you like build it again, you know, for today. Not like if you finish with everything, you know?
I'm not sure. You mean after the particular build?
Yeah.
I don't know. I guess I will fall in sleep and will sleep 2 days. No joke.
So you're tired, or?
I've been awake since yesterday at 6 p.m. 6 p.m. Yeah.
Okay.
I wanted to sleep much earlier, but I didn't get it managed. And my mother said, "Hey, you're still awake, so keep on sleeping. Sleep at night."
Yeah.
risky. If I activate squeeze space reflection, look the difference of death is. With it enabled, you lose from 100 FPS to 140, so only 60 remains on my system. Oh man. Another video came out just 1.5? No. 1 hour. 1 hour ago. And I started this live stream. Bad timing. See the flicker anymore.
Oh, that's great.
But I don't see any ambient occlusion anymore. Or it's just an illusion to me, I don't know. It's illusion. But I didn't change something critical, so it's kinda weird because I didn't change the high parameters. I only added ultra and look at if it's still flicker. Didn't, and then I turned it lower to high again, and it didn't. That's why I'm so confused. That's Unity. Sometimes works, sometimes not. just needed to restart Unity. Oh man. That's weird, really weird. Okay, I say the elf flicker. Should I? I should be aware of that. Know something more easy. Options. I definitely need to remake the play UI canvas. New canvas is perfectly optimized, but play canvas and still see spikes. They are bad. Get rid of them. That's normally how a canvas should be. There, a root, then not everything in one canvas. You need to separate the things, like which is turn on, turn off. So dynamic things, static things can be in one canvas. And I, the most things are dynamic by me, so I have a new canvas for the main menu. Then the shed, then the closing, then for bug report options, and yeah. Only unloading. Yeah, it's loading. Oh, what that is. I'm not sure, but it's. Yes, I know. For the first engine, it's a fade out. Okay, what I do? Shoot to options. That's still overkill. Not way. I definitely need to remake the light map anyway. But I won't do it today. I will do it for the next build. Wait, why it don't work? Oh fuck, I screwed up. Something not chilly, really. I will go sleep if I listen 1 minute more that music. That's better. More action, I get awake. I should make me a coffee, I guess. Otherwise, I already recognize how my concentration gets lost. Well, I make quickly me a coffee. We'll be back in a few minutes. sorry, I guess it will take a few minutes more. Again, 5 minutes. I'm sorry, I will be back. In the background, that's I'm actually. Big delay. Thank you. this and put that.
Morning, dear.
Hey, man, what a terrible dream. I'm parched. That's better. I could use another one of those.
I want to listen to good music. This will cry. Yes, it's ready to test out. Oh, wire was been built. Strange. Already 2 hours. That goes quick. Thank you. 3 hours. Oh damn. How are you guys? Everyone fine? Hope so. want to listen something different. No, not this. Not particularly. Where is it? No. Okay, that's fine too.
Du willst 110, muss die Cops, wenn wir uns sehen. Ich sitz im AMG, push den Stopp von A nach B. Wir bleiben souverän, klären die Lage souverän. Doch wenn wir uns mal sehen, willst du schnell die 110. Du willst 110, muss die Cops, wenn wir uns sehen. Ich sitz im AMG, push den Stopp von A nach B. Ich bin anders, heute so, morgen so, frag mich nicht, wie kann das? Dicke so wie früher, bei mir hat sich nichts geändert, also weg von meinem CP, Lieferpaket, verrückt nach Knete, hab meine eigenen Regeln. Cash, Geld, waschen, unser Hobby. Nachbars von Instagram wollen heute Doggy. Ja, sie wissen, hab ein Pferd, ja, rack nichts mit Pony. Guck in meiner Story, bin im Club, fünf mit Hunis. Sitz im AMG, volles Portemonnaie. Hab gekämpft für dieses Leben, gestartet mit A nach B. Souverän, souverän, ich klär alles souverän. Immer meine Gun dabei, Leute können's nicht verstehen. Die Nummer 110.
Man, how it goes, guys. What are you doing? Isn't it boring to watch me stream all day?
Oh, six person. That's nice.
I would love to know if my vision blurry is still online.
I would love to know.
I shouldn't edit code right now. Well, I can't save that now. If I save it, I could broke the whole compile process. That's not good. Still burning cash for
ganz schnell massakriert an manchen Tagen ist man draußen, obwohl man sich den Arsch abfriert. Und trotz der Kälte sind die Seiten immer kahl rasiert. Damit will ich sagen, ey, wir sind Verbrecher, egal bei was für einem verfickten Wind und Wetter. Bei Tom Crack Sirenen, unsere Welt
mich nach unten. Überall ist Krankenwagen, schon wieder was passiert. Eine Frau kommt blutüberströmt aus dem Haus Nummer 4. Ihr Mann wollte sie mal wieder mit Schlägen malträtieren. Doch diesmal bekam eine Schlange gegen seinen Kopf, denn es platzte ihr der Kragen. So sind die Tage in dem Abgrund hier. Entweder du kapitulierst oder du agierst. Entweder du fängst jetzt an zu handeln oder du verlierst. Pulver zu einem Stein fressen oder klobig vakuumieren. Dann ab in die Stadt nach Altsachs randalieren. Der labert nur noch Kacke, der Mann ist Hacke und nackauiert. Ich seh'n Schmock wieder in der Ecke kotzen, deck mit Kack ab und stirb. Während wir mit Halloweens durch die Stadt rotieren. Und la Police ist immer überall am Maulieren. Nonstop Hektik, du siehst wie wir hin und her marschieren. Bierflaschen, Aschenbecher fliegen durch die Menge. 4-3-3, mit uns gibt's kein gutes Ende.
Betoncrack-Sirenen. Unsere Welt ist dunkel. Digga, kämpf um dein Leben. Oder die Straße zieht dich nach unten. Betoncrack-Sirenen. Unsere Welt ist dunkel. Digga, kämpf um dein Leben. Oder die Straße zieht dich nach unten.
I don't like the music.
verbrannter Plastikrauch, Digga, der in die Nase steckt. Freu dich, dass du mein Geld gefressen hast, aber die Name bleibt. Im Rhythmus mir nicht schwarze Zahlen, was mir die Waage zeigt. Stapel Batzen und du siehst bei Kakerlaken den blanken Neid. Hänger Block ab, ganz locker und mache Schotter. Dein Mord verliert immer mehr angewischt wie bei Connor. 16 Dinger
zu wissen, danke.
Bild dir in dem Koffer. 2019 immer noch der Elf wie Molotow. Fick das Gesetz, sie kommen, suchen, doch finden nichts und kriegen die Pest. Mein Bruder, Bombo nehmen sie wieder fest. Kleine Kinder schmeißen Steine auf die Überash. Crack wird aufgekocht, Tag und Nacht hier in meinem Ghetto. Scharfes Werkzeug in meinen Videos, Bruder, was für Schreckschuld. Stell das ganze Game auf den Kopf und ich komm mit Sekko. Tritt mir auf den Schuh und du kriegst ein Knie in den Solarplexus. Ich will Batte, Digga, komm in meinen Block. Machst du Faxen, trifft ne Kugel deinen Kopf. Geh in Deckung, mach mit Acker mein Job. Aufgewachsen in der Gosse, wo der Junkie Stein kocht. Schlachte das Paket mit ner Machete. Geh dann raus, Bruder, und mach dann Knete. Guck mir in die Augen, wenn ich mit dir rede. Zahlst du deine Schulden, ich beiß dich dir in die Kehle. Gestern noch Vakuumpakete aus Importgeschäften ausliefern. Kundenstämme wachsen, 10er Packets, Waffen, Schauspieler. Seht so viel blaues Licht, der Bulle hier wird ausgetrickst. Alles hier kann möglich sein.
By the way, Bob, I did some work on the task and I nearly finished the light map. I got some issues still, but they will be with the next bake out. Yeah, what I have done, I cannot remember. It's too many small pieces and I cannot remember which one was the important things. Well, I'm currently working to implement a display mode that you can choose which display you choose. Normally Unity has an I guess it is the particular problem. Yeah, index out of bounds. Create new display. Okay. How it looks if I change the display here? Okay. Always out of bounds. Okay. Then straight up front back to Unity. I love that work and it will take ages again to start up. Not good news.
Straße setze mit meiner Mucke, ihr tot im Brand. AK-33 Kommandant, das bedeutet für blinde Rapper der Untergang. Wir verstecken uns höchstens vor Bullen, wenn sie um die Ecke kommen. Muck auf, du bist weggebumst, deine Jungs haben Schwanz, unsere Crack im Mund. Nur die Scheine zeigen mir bunte Farben, immer am Jagen, so wie Piraten. Kein Bock, um zu laufen mit einem leeren Magen. Lass uns was starten, ich will nicht mehr warten. Jeder hier kriegt mit der Zeit einen Schaden. Komm in mein Block, du denkst, du bist in Harlem. Dreckige, crackige Luft, die wir atmen. In der Gegend wächst du mit Schlägen auf. Auch wenn du auf dem Boden liegst, dreh dich drauf. Ne Runde Bunker, ich nehm's in Kauf. Babbel am Telefon, ich schau dir die Zähne raus. Frankfurt am Main, hier ist jeder, ciao. Hole mir das, was ich eben brauch. Zieh die RMX an und geh raus. Nachtaktiv, so wie ne Fledermaus. Jeden Tag setz ich mir die Frage, was ich ergatte, du brauchst dich zu machen, denn du kriegst alles von Mama, Papa. Meine Stadt ist die kaputt, doch alle meine Jungs sind Machers, alle wahre Straßen, Motherfuckers, Krankenfahrer, Jumpers. Treppenhäuser riechen fürchterlich wegen dem ganzen Ort. Übermotivierte Pikos werden direkt umgenockt. Ganzes Waffenarsenal für den Fall der Fälle, halt die Fresse, du Schmuck. Überzeug dich selber und komm in mein Block. Das ist Mathematik auf unsere Weise. Bullen umkreisen uns, wir schleudern Kreide. Labber keine Scheiße und sag mal jetzt leise. Du guckst um aus der Wäsche und wir machen Preise. Wir machen Preise, wir machen Preise. Du guckst um aus der Wäsche und wir machen Preise. Wir machen Preise. Du guckst doch auf der Welt und wir machen Preise. Schon meine Jungs boxen uns durch wie Tyson. Brüder in Haps, echte Soldaten schweigen. Unsere Natur ist bis zum Ende fighten. Egal was für Zeiten, Fäuste oder Eisen. Fäuste oder Eisen. Fäuste oder Eisen. Egal was für Zeiten, Fäuste oder Eisen. Fäuste oder Eisen. Fäuste oder Eisen. Egal was für Zeiten, Fäuste oder Eisen. Wenn du willst, stell ich dir deine Visage. Körper und Seele sind alle voller Narbe. Jeden Tag draußen am Block mit der Bagage. Verpickelst du dich in den Weg, stelle
was. 109. Oh man, I'm a dumb idiot.
I hope it works.
Fuck you, Steve, YouTube. I cannot even hear music. That totally sucks. Then the basic stuff. Funny that this particular song uses Unity for his trailer 19.1. Would I have a better PC, everything would be faster. Less waiting. Less wait time waste, less time waste. Thank you.
Thank you.
it takes ages usually. I'm falling in the sleep. Speed up a bit, please. Finally. Not good. I'm unfocused. Don't get the focus. Mm-hmm. I completely forgot. No wonder.
dich dem schwarzen Sportkopf.
I have a bad, bad feeling. Yeah, bad feeling.
Mein Logo-Emblem auf den schneeweißen Leder. Gelangst du am Fame, hast du gleichzeitig Gegner. Meine Liebe nur für 100er, verdiene wie ein Superstar. Ich komm auf die Bühne und weiß, wofür die ganze Mühe war.
London echt nicht dein Problem.
Ich lass mich gerne sehen, gesehen werden, Promi-Status geht. Dicht hinterm Lenker, Ellbogen aus Fenster. Das Sportcoupé fährt mich nach oben viel besser.
600 Pferde, nein, ich hunger nicht gerne. 600 Pferde, siehst du hunderte Sterne.
Wo ist das Cash, SAP? Heute gibt's kein
Problem. Again, Baking. Compiling again, over and over, no end.
Ich höre sie reden immer wieder. Loco, komm mal runter. Die Konkurrenz ist viel zu groß, sie glauben nicht an Wunder.
Voll ausgestattet, die goldene Rate.
Hab viel erwartet, heute die tiefgelegte Sportwagen. Loco, Ben hat's immer eilig, überhol auch Gang bei 30. Tempo, kein Limit, gefährlich, das weiß ich.
Sound aus dem Ausbruch mit Ball mit den Rädern. Geht es bergauf, macht ein Plus, dann den Weg.
Aus, lass mal schnell was unternehmen, wurde ein Riesenunternehmen.
Ja, sie reden, ich kenn das nicht.
Durch dich nicht hinterm Lenker, Ellbogen aus Fenster. Das Sportcoupé fährt mich nach oben viel besser.
600 Pferde, nein, ich hunger nicht gerne. 600 Pferde, siehst du hunderte Sterne.
Wo ist das Cash, SAP? Heute gibt's kein Plan B, will nur Bares verstehen.
Bin dich dem schwarzen Sportcoupé. Ohne. Ich liebe die Batzen im Pop.
Well, I'm compiling the game again to try out if my changes are already fixed that one, but until now non display change has worked till now, so I read it this particular forum post. It's struggles with my SAM problem. It seems for me fine. Okay. Yes. After this day, in 17 days, 17, that's my birthday. Funny. It's not far away. But I don't gain anything from it. So, it's a normal day like every other. But maybe. Maybe I will win a special discount because it's my birthday. Last year I did it too. So maybe we see if Unity allows me to, because there are just a few. Well, you, if you did the sale, custom sale, or major sale, then you have to wait 8 weeks or something like that. It depends on what sale was the last. So I need to check that later. Yeah, I need to make me a coffee, otherwise I sleep in the chair.